painting chefs. Been in the painting chefs since 1982. Oddly enough. Some European chefs I meet. Go in the kitchen, give them my postcard, take their photo, paint them. I love chefs. I paint a series of people, you know, like criminals, opera people, in film scripts like this. Musicians, chefs. They called me up, but she had no idea I liked chefs. So he hooked me up with Koren Grieveson. Called her, came to the studio. She's so cool. She brought her tools, toolbox, showed me all her tools for like putting lard into a roast, you know, like heavy duty cooking. And I shot a bunch of mug shots of her. Did a painting of her. Leave them on. You can take the money. So, it's part of it. I like painting chefs. They work much harder than artists. They're artists. And they're craft artists. I mean, look at them. They only get credit